Online, our customers can expect to find the best selection of collectibles anywhere on the web from all over the world. They can also expect to find an immersive, intuitive experience that's unlike any other shopping experience for collectibles that they have had.
What really differentiates Megalopolis from the other companies in our space is innovation. At Megalopolis, the idea was to bring collectors together, get an idea of not only what we as collectors like, but what the collector community as a whole is looking for in an experience.
We refer to ourselves as the Comic-Con experience online, which means shopping at Megalopolis is much more like going to a Comic-Con or going to a theme park than just shopping on a website. We offer collector-grade shipping on everything and no additional upcharge, and we offer our white glove shipping service on each and every item that goes out the door.
One thing about our shipping process that makes us different is the level of quality that we put into our shipping. Every package is shipped with care and love as if it's going to our own personal collection. So we have this thing called Visual Confirm. That's where we take a picture of each one of our products before we ship them out and put them into the box. It's pretty much just another level of quality control assurance for the customer.
The thing that makes Megalopolis the kind of the next tier collector store, it's the collector experience. We talk about it all the time here, where we want to provide what we would look for. If something that is very important to you, like making sure your stuff doesn't become damaged or comes on time, or that you have the information available to you at hand, those are things that are important to us as well, and so we're going to provide that to our customers.
It's been really exciting to see the fan response even over just the last year with things like the Mega Rewards loyalty program and our white glove shipping, the ease of use of our website. And I think what's really cool for us is that we have this long-term roadmap in place of all of the big things we're going to be doing over the next year, 2 years, 3 years, 4 years. The real big stuff is yet to come.
Oh.